Why do humans need sleep? Let's go with a big first question.
Okay, well, the answer I'll start with is the one that I always default to when there's a why question, which is I wasn't consulted at the design phase. So so I wriggle my way out of giving a absolute answer, right? But there's one mechanism that's very clear, that's super important, which is that the longer we are awake, the more adenosine accumulates in our brain. And adenosine binds to adenosine receptors. No surprise there. And it creates the feeling of sleepiness, independent of time of day or night. So there are two mechanisms. One is we get sleepy as adenosine accumulates. The longer we've been awake, the more adenosine is accumulated in our system. But how sleepy we get for a given amount of adenosine depends on where we are in this so-called circadian cycle. And the circadian cycle is just this very, very well-conserved oscillation. It's a temperature oscillation where you go from a low point. Typically, if you're awake during the day and you're asleep at night, your lowest temperature point will be like 3 a.m., 4 a.m., and then your temperature will start to creep up as you wake up in the morning, and then it'll peak in the late afternoon, and then it'll start to drop again toward the evening, and then you get sleep again. That oscillation in temperature takes 24 hours. Plus or minus an hour. And I don't, even though I wasn't consulted at the design phase, I do not think it's a coincidence that it's aligned to the 24-hour spin of the Earth on its axis, and the fact that we tend to be bathed in sunlight for a portion of that spin and in darkness for the other portion of that spin. So there are two mechanisms, the adenosine accumulation and the circadian time point that we happen to be at. And those converge to create a sense of sleepiness or wakefulness. The simple way to reveal these two mechanisms, to uncouple them, is stay up for 24 hours. And you will find that even though you've been, let's say you stay up midnight, 2 a.m., 3 a.m., provided you're on a regular schedule, like that I follow, not like the kind that you follow. Yep. I will get very sleepy around 3, 4 a.m. But then around 5 or 6 or 7 a.m., which is my normal wake-up time, I'll start to feel more alert, even though adenosine has been accumulating further. So adenosine is higher for me the longer I stay up, and yet I feel more alert than I did a few hours ago. And that's because these are two interacting forces. So adenosine makes you sleepy, and then just how sleepy or how awake you feel also depends on where you are in this temperature oscillation that takes 24 hours.